Hi, my name is Randy Plesser. I'm the former employee of the Reading Northern Blue Mountain Reading Railroad. I love steam engines, and I hope you're enjoying this. I was an employee of Andy Muller's and love the railroad. Please think of engine number 2102, engine 425, and Andy's new one, 1098. Please remember Charlie Cockle in your prayers, and also think about Andy Andrews, and all of the people that are gone. My name is Randy Plesser. I also worked at Steamtown as a volunteer conductor, 564 hours. Merry, Merry Christmas from the Plesser family, and a Happy New Year. We thank the New Hope and Ivyland Railroad for this great recording. And as you're listening to the Christmas music, remember Engine 40. May it continue. And thank you again, and happy, happy New Year from the Plesser family.
Chestnuts roasting on an open fire, Jack Frost nipping at your nose, Yuletide carols being sung by a choir, and folks dressed up like Eskimos. Everybody knows a turkey and some mistletoe help to make the season bright. Tiny tots with their eyes all aglow will find it hard to sleep tonight. They know that Santa's on his way. He's loaded lots of toys and goodies on his sleigh. And every mother's child is gonna spy to see if reindeer really know how to fly. And so I'm offering this simple phrase to kids from 1 to 92. Although it's been said many times, many ways, Merry Christmas to you. offering this simple phrase to kids from 1 to 92. Although it's been said many times, many ways, Merry Christmas, Merry Christmas, Merry Christmas to
clear that glorious song of old, from angels bending near the earth to touch their harps of gold. Peace on the earth, goodwill to men, from heaven's all-gracious King. The world in solemn stillness lay to hear the angels sing. Still through the cloven skies they come, with peaceful wings unfurled, and still their heavenly music floats o'er all the weary world. Above its sad and lowly plains they bend on hovering wing, and ever o'er its babel sounds the blessed angels sing. O ye beneath life's crushing load, whose forms are bending low, who toil along the climbing way with painful steps and slow, look now, for glad and golden hours come swiftly on the wing. O rest beside the weary road and hear the angels sing.
It came upon a midnight clear, that glorious song of old, from angels bending near the earth to touch their hearts of gold.
To touch their hearts of gold.
To touch their hearts of gold.
A very Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year from Randy, Cindy, Randy Jr., Clover the Dog, Squeakers, Angel, and Miss Dottie. Happy New Year!